Mr. Wael M. Nasir Atiyeh of Egypt, Mr. Ali Ami Mohamed Limam of Sahrawi Democratic Republic, Mr. Savas Vladimiru of Cyprus, and Mr. Ruzaimi bin Mohamed of Malaysia. Speaking at the ceremony, President Ruto congratulated the new envoys, saying Kenya was committed to consolidating bilateral ties with their respective countries. He wished them success as they begin their tour of duty in the country and noted that diplomatic relations and alliances with other nations are important for advancing the economic, social and cultural interests for the benefit of the Kenyan people.